The seas are about to witness a new titan. France is building a new aircraft carrier, the Pang. Pang stands for Porte-Avions de Nouvelle Génération. It means new generation aircraft carrier. The Pang will be a powerful symbol of France's commitment to naval strength. It will be a force to be reckoned with on the open ocean. The Pang will allow France to project power around the world. The French Navy has long been a respected force. The current flagship, the Charles de Gaulle, has served with distinction, but time marches on. A new era demands a new ship. The Pang will replace the Charles de Gaulle. It will usher in a new era of French naval power. The Pang is more than just a ship. It is a statement. It shows the world that France remains a major player on the global stage. With the Pang, France will continue to defend its interests at home and abroad. The world is watching as the Pang takes shape. It is a reminder that the future of naval power is being written today. The Pang project has been years in the making. It began with a vision to create the most advanced aircraft carrier ever built. French engineers and naval architects have poured their expertise into the project. The goal is clear: to build a ship that will stand the test of time. The journey began in 2018. That year, France officially launched the Pang program. This followed earlier studies that explored the need for a new carrier. The project quickly gained momentum. It became clear that the Pang was essential for the future of the French Navy. Construction of this mighty vessel will begin in 2027. The shipyard at Saint-Nazaire will be its birthplace. This is where the Pang will rise from the slipways. It will be a testament to French shipbuilding prowess. The launch is scheduled for 2036. This will be a momentous occasion. The world will watch as the Pang takes to the water for the first time. But the journey doesn't end there. The Pang will then undergo rigorous sea trials. These trials will test every aspect of the ship's design and capabilities. Only then, in 2038, will the Pang be officially commissioned into the French Navy. The Pang is a truly massive vessel. It dwarfs its predecessor, the Charles de Gaulle. The numbers tell the story. The Pang will be over 1,000 feet long. That's longer than 3 football fields. It will displace over 75,000 tons of water when fully loaded. That's heavier than most battleships. To put its size into perspective, consider the Queen Elizabeth class carriers. These are the pride of the Royal Navy, but even they are dwarfed by the Pang. The Pang is longer and heavier than the Queen Elizabeth class. This size difference is significant. It means that the Pang can carry more aircraft. It also means that the Pang has a longer range and can stay at sea for longer periods. The Pang is not just big, it's also incredibly powerful. It will be equipped with the latest technology. This includes advanced sensors, weapon systems, and communication systems. The flight deck is a marvel of engineering. It is designed for maximum efficiency. It can launch and recover aircraft quickly and safely, even in rough seas. Section 4, the heart of a giant nuclear propulsion. At the heart of the Pang lies its nuclear reactor. This is what will give the Pang its incredible endurance. Nuclear propulsion is the only way to power a ship of this size and complexity. It allows the Pang to operate independently for extended periods. This is essential for a global power like France. The Pang will be powered by 2 K-22 reactors. These reactors are incredibly powerful. They generate an immense amount of energy. This energy drives the ship's propellers. It also powers all of the ship's systems, including its weapons and sensors. The advantages of nuclear propulsion are numerous. The Pang will be able to sail for years without refueling. It will be able to achieve high speeds, and it will be able to operate anywhere in the world, regardless of the availability of fuel depots. The nuclear reactors are also incredibly safe. They are designed to withstand even the most extreme conditions. Section 5, Wings of the Future.